Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to learn science revision. Science revision. See, children, which bits revision we will see. First two lessons. First lesson, second lesson. First two lessons. Big part C. Tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answers. Second bit, fill in the blanks. Third bit, unscramble words. Unscramble words. Fourth one, question and answer. Okay. First two lessons, you can tick the correct answer. First two lessons, fill in the blanks. First two lessons, unscramble words. And one two lessons, question answers. Okay. First, see, tick the correct answer. Once revision, tick the correct answer. Page number 11. First lesson, question, tick the correct answer. And second lesson, once see. These have hard stem. Which plants have hard stem? Here, trees, shrubs, helps. Which are the hard stems? Trees are hard stems. Next, these have soft stem. Which plants have a soft stem? Trees, shrubs, herbs. Which one? Yes, herbs. Third one, these need support to grow, stride. Shrubs, herbs, climbers. Which plants are the need support to grow, stride? Yes, climber plants are the need support to grow, stride. For examples of climbers, money plant, yes, bean plant, pea plant. Okay, this can live for hundreds of years. Which tree live for hundreds of years? Yes, banyan tree live for hundreds of years. Banyan tree live for hundreds of years. Next one, unscramble words. Unscramble words. Here, see, children, first one, P-I-S-N-A-H-C, spinach. You can learn this spelling perfectly, spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H. Next, T-O-C-N-O-T. You can rewrite correct answer, rewrite the answer. C-O-T-T-O-N, correct. Cotton. Third one, A-J-N-U-M. You rewrite the correct answer. J-A-M-U-N, Jammu. These three spellings learn perfectly. Spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H, spinach. Cotton. C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. Jammu. J-A-M-U-N, Jammu. Okay, now? Next, question and answer. See here, there are question and answers. How many question and answers in first lesson? 5 question and answers. Okay, now? The total revision first lesson, tick the correct answer, fill in the blanks means tick the correct option and then when you start filling up the answer, can you give it? Tick the correct option. Cover it. Learn perfectly. Tick the correct option. Next time, scramble words and question. Next step. Second lesson. Second lesson, see, children, tick the correct answer. Once revision. We get oil from apples, jute, coconuts. Which one? Apples. We get oil from apples. Next, juice from the kika tree is used to make coconut also, nuts nunchi kuda oil vastundi, but nut also correct answer. Juice from the kika tree is used to make rubber, oil, gum. The juice of the kika tree be made from gum. The leaves of this plant are used to cure cold and cough. Tea leaves, tulasi leaves and sugar cane leaves. Which leaves are be used to cure cold and cough? Tulasi leaves. Okay. Perfumes are mostly made from sweet smelling fruits, flowers, vegetables. Which one is correct answer? Flowers. Yes. Perfumes are mostly made from sweet smelling flowers. Next, here, see, children, page number 20, note B bit. Fill in the missing letters with the help of clues. Here, we make paper from this plant. Which man a plant which paper touches the moon? We make paper from this plant. Which plant? Bamboo plant. B. am, B go go, bamboo. We make paper from bamboo plant. Next, we get gum from this tree. Which tree we get from? Gum. Juice of the kika tree. Which tree? Kika tree. Okay. Next, we use this to paste things together. Gum. G-U-M, gum. Fourth one, we drink it with milk and sugar. We drink it milk and sugar. Coffee. Coffee. Fifth one, we use this to make our food sweet. Sugar. We add sugar, our food sweet. Okay, we use this to make our food. You can learn the spellings, mango spelling, kicker spelling, gum, coffee, sugar. And then tick the correct option, fill in the blanks, unscramble words. Next, which bit? Next bit, Nana? Question and answers. Question and answers. First lesson, how many question and answers there? 5 question and answers. Second lesson, how many question and answers there? 3 question and answers. Total, how many question and answers? 8 question and answers. Perfectly you learn 8 question and answers. Total we learn 8 question and answers. What are they see? What do plants give us? You know what do plants give us? Plant gives us food, food grains, oil, paper, gum, okay, fiber, wood. These all are comes from plants. Next, how are fibers useful to us? Fibers useful to us making cloth, sacks, ropes. Next, name 5 things we can make from wood. Any 5 things you write. Okay, but spellings correctly write. Okay, mistakes like no spellings write. Chairs, benches, tables, windows, doors. Anyone write. Okay, this is second lesson question and answers. First lesson question and answers. Name any 2 trees. Coconut, jamu, people. Any 2 trees names you write. Next, name some animals that live on trees. Some animals that live on trees like squirrels, birds, okay. Small insects live on trees. Small animals live on trees. Next, why do climbers need support to grow? Why do climbers need support to grow? Yes, because they have weak stem. Climbers need support to grow straight because they have weak stem. Next, name any 3 climbers. Pea plant, bean plant and money plant. These are the 3 climbers. Next, name any 2 plants which live for few months. Name any 2 plants live for few months. Which plants live for few months? Brinjal plant, rice plant, wheat plant. Okay, now red gram. These are the only some months live. Okay, for some few months. Few months. Okay. Have you understand? First lesson 5 question and answers and second lesson 3 question. Total 8 question and answers must and should practice with spellings. Okay? And once check it, tick the correct answer, unscramble words, fill in the blanks. Okay now? Have you understand children? This is the exam point of view. Okay? Total science exam. You also practice once the total question and answers, tick the correct answer, fill in the blanks and unscramble words. Okay children? Have you understand? Thank you. Thank you so much.